Hey everybody,
how y'all doing today?
We are a little late, pretty late in the year, but me and Hayes are finally getting out and setting some coyote traps, ain't we, buddy?
Yeah,
getting ready. So we'll see what happens. You never know.
Just trying to do our part.
We run you through here a little bit.
Than a lover, but my soul's gone home, and take my vessel to Anderson County, drive real slow and take the long way home, tell my kin to pick up a shovel, and so that sugar sand and bury my bones, won't you bury my bones beneath the...
About the traps, we're not the step.
Don't step to the traps, cause they might got your foot in them.
That's right. It'll hurt you, won't it?
Mm-hmm. Don't throw me no funeral. My sister, don't cry. Saw that fiddle, brother, pass and shine deep down in the hollow. Pick the tallest pine, dig it real deep where the roots touch mine. Cross the Red River. Well, it opens wide to hell. Choctaw side, follow my trail to a
sale.
That's right. That's about it. Got about six or seven sets just to help out the fawn, the spring fawn population, hopefully. You got anything to tell the kids out there, Hayes?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Don't go near the trees, or they will fall on you.
Don't. What about trapping? You got anything about trapping? Tell them. Go get over and tell them. What's your favorite part?
My favorite part is when you trap the wolves and the foxes.
That's right.
But also, they can't see the trap.
We hide them good, don't we?
Uh-huh.
That's right. Tell everybody bye.
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 And take me back to Anderson County. Drive real slow and take the long way home. And tell my kids.
About mid-March, the end of coyote season